Welcome to IDMarkz, the standalone hub for your InDesign files. Here I have three InDesign files in a Finder window. I'm just going to tap the space bar, and you can see that by default we get just a generic InDesign icon when we're trying to preview the file on our system. How would you like to go from that to this? IDMarkz generates its own previews. It doesn't rely on the bitmap previews that are saved in InDesign files in order to preview the file. In addition, you can see over here we have our inspector panel that gives an inventory of what's going on in the document. The first document turns out to be a template, 16 pages long. I can scroll through and see all of the pages there. Let's say I want to look at the text on page 15. I can zoom up on that and get all the fine details. Here are the little graphic. I can see the background. I can scroll over and check out and make sure that the text is correct. Go up to the next page, check out the graphics on that page, make sure that they're good. Zoom in or out. And if I want to, I can zoom out and look at it in spread view if facing pages are turned on and see what the spread view looks like. The second document is a four-page, or listed as a four-page document, but actually we can see there's a fifth page, and it shows here there's five pages and three spreads. So click on that page, I can zoom up again on the images, or go out and see what the spread view looks like. In the last document, a CS6 document, I can see that there's different fonts used and that those images are very, very crisp when I zoom up. All of this without the bitmap preview being required in the InDesign file. IDMarkz is the standalone hub for your InDesign files.